cannot escape. Not ready yet.
This looks dangerous.
You remove that artifact, then hand it to me for safekeeping.
I miss Chaldeum.
What do you miss about it?
It's such an open and beautiful city. It thrives on trade and new ideas. There was always something new and exciting to hear or see.
Alaric says that our people can survive the coming battle, but I saw the truth in his eyes. Why did he order me to guard the Beacon of Honor? Those shambling things are slaughtering my people in the forest above, and there's nothing I can do to stop it.
Now to take the orbs back to the spirits.
Cheers!
Those who possess the beacons of light and honor may enter our holy temple. Use them on the pedestals. The temple is open. Enter and defeat the guardians within. Although they are my brothers, they will seek your death when you enter.
Look at this architecture. This predates the Sin War.
I can teach you more about sin.
Please don't.
Enter the inner sanctum.
Rise, my brothers! Rise and do battle!
I'm badly wounded! I've been healed.
Your strength rivals that of our greatest champions. What now do you think you are? You may enter our most sacred place. The world stone has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures and sent them to war against us. We may die, but not before she is sent back to the burning hells.
The noble hero fought his way here just to die.
Maghda.
And who is this you bring with you? Adria's daughter? She has power within her. No matter. Your mother will soon share your fate, little one. The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood! What do you mean my mother will share my fate? Could my mother be alive after all these years?
She wants to torment you. Don't listen to her.
This fight was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
Okay, let's use the waypoints. Go back to New Tristram.
We were only a step ahead of Maghda, but now we have the second sword piece.
I remember a glow streaking towards a fishing village.
That must be Wortham.
Oh. Brilliant, dear Leah. Have the ferryman take you there.
Do you know anything about this coven?
I cannot say, but there is something about them, a darkness, that is known to me.
A darkness? That's a little vague, isn't it?
The coven may be part of a greater evil. Perhaps I intended to fight it.
If you're going to fight, you'll need your sword.
Wife, don't think I don't see you undressing our fine hero with you.
I was thinking...
Don't hurt yourself.
I was thinking that we should try to recruit more soldiers. What happens if we get attacked again?
We just...
I need to take the ferry to Wortham.
I will take you, but beware. Smoke rises from the village.
They're destroying the town! Get out while you can!
Death to those who defy the power of the Covenant! Better and better.
These cultists come willingly to their deaths. Maghda is near. I'm healed.
Please, my family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them.
Don't run off! You'll get yourself killed!
The sword from me.
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes.
Not ready yet.
Something coming.
quite an enemy over there. We are in for a fight.
Saved us. We owe you our lives.
I seek a sword hilt that fell from the sky. It glows with a powerful magic. Do you know of it?
We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here. Come, I left Virgil to guard it. We will be glad to be rid of it.
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Deckard.
Something isn't right here.
Damn, it's not here.
While you were on your hero's errand here, I captured all three sword pieces and your friends.
I should have known. I must get back to Kane's house.